Breaking it is not always a good idea, especially on road. Just take a look at what happened now. This is what happens when you think nothing can go wrong, and this happens.
Sometimes it doesn't matter how rough things look. You can always conquer your fears if you try hard enough. Will you guys risk your deep like this? No trail, no problem. You have a Jeep.
Just look at the wheels. I guess going at 40 miles an hour, it's not helping. And this Wrangler is a 6.4 with 44 inch tires. Just look at this poor Cherokee, just waiting for the Wrangler to rescue him. Wait, do you think the Wrangler can come out by itself? I mean, the Wrangler is not a Cherokee. We call him Mr. Sanded for a reason. Again and again, momentum is the key. Don't ever try this, you can destroy your trumpet case. Ice cream? Anyone? I bet you guys have never seen something like this. Don't try to be a crazy jeeper, because there will always be someone crazier than you.